द एनर्जी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इन द ग्राउंड स्टेट ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम इज 2.18 × 10⁻¹⁸ जूल्स. द पोटेंशियल एनर्जी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इन द फोर्थ एक्साइटेड स्टेट ऑफ Li2+ इज. Now what you need to find out, you need the potential energy. What is given? The energy in ground state of hydrogen, right? Now students, we know that the total energy is equal to what? The kinetic energy plus the potential energy. We also know that the potential energy is equal to 2 × kinetic energy. We solved this in our previous problem solving session, right? Now we can just find out that the total energy is equal to the kinetic energy plus minus the potential energy, because potential energy is taken in negative terms. So your total energy will be equal to kinetic energy minus 2 kinetic energy, or the total energy will be equal to the kinetic energy, right? Now students, we know the kinetic energy or the total energy in the ground state of hydrogen atom. What is asked is to find out the potential energy in the fourth excited state of lithium. So what you need to find out? You need to find out the energy in fourth excited state of Li2+. How will you do that? Now we have got a very good expression there, that is energy is equal to minus 2.18 × 10⁻¹⁸ into z square upon n square. Now here, what is your z and n? Minus 2.18 × 10⁻¹⁸. What is your z? Z of lithium is 3. So it would be 3 square upon 4 square. So this would be minus 2.18 × 10⁻¹⁸ multiplied by 9 divided by 16. So what you'll get over here? 2.18 × 9 divided by 16, we are getting 1.22 × 10⁻¹⁸. Right? I'll write it clearly here. So the energy is equal to 1.22 × 10⁻¹⁸, right? Joule. Now students, this is the energy of what? This is the energy of fourth excited state. This is the energy of fourth excited state of Li2+ ion, energy of electron, right? Energy of, I'll write it clearly so that it's not creating confusions in your mind. So this is energy of electron in the fourth excited state of Li2+, right? Now this energy is equal to the kinetic energy. I have written here that this energy is equal to the kinetic energy. So your kinetic energy is equal to 1.22 × 10⁻¹⁸ joule. So what will be the potential energy, students? The potential energy will be the double of it. So potential energy is equal to 1.22 × 10⁻¹⁸ × 2, and that will give you 2.44 × 10⁻¹⁸ joule, right? So what would be the potential energy of the electron in the fourth excited state? It would be 2.44 × 10⁻¹⁸ joule, right? So what is your answer over here? The answer is 2.44 × 10⁻¹⁸ joule. I hope you understood solving this question. So first, you remember one thing, that the total energy is the sum of kinetic energy and the potential energy. The potential energy is double of kinetic energy. So the total energy becomes equal to what? The kinetic energy. That is, both are in minus, right? So first of all, what all are the things given here? You are provided with the energy of electron in the first excited state. You don't know about the fourth excited state of lithium. So you need to find out the energy in the fourth excited state first, right? Then you can find out the potential energy, and this is your answer. I'll write the answer over there. It is 2.44 × 10⁻¹⁸ joules. I hope there is no calculation mistake. Yeah, I'll just check it out if there is calculation mistake. 2.18 × 9 / 16. That is 1.22 × 10⁻¹⁸. That too multiply by 2 and we'll get 2.45, right? So this is your answer.